Our guys like it because they know that when they put it in, it stays in.
You don't have to do too much to the hole except just make sure all the loose stuff's out of it. Throw it in the hole, compact it, and off you go.
We don't have to use emulsion, and it doesn't matter if the pothole's full of water, as long as we clean out the debris from the bottom. There's no heat in the product. It comes in manageable bags for manual handling, easy to use and a long shelf life.
Although it's expensive, if you did the cost, you'd find out that it isn't expensive in the long run.
Like many councils in New South Wales, council doesn't have a lot of money to spend on all their roads, and like everything, they try and stretch the dollar a bit further. We use Easy Street as an interim measure to get the road back to sort of trafficable condition.
Easy Street is our choice in permanent repairs for wet weather like now.
Our guys like it because it's always workable.
If there's water in the hole, it doesn't matter, you can put it in.
When we drove those roads that we had repaired with the Easy Street was in place, but the road had started to deteriorate around it. And I'm not saying this because you're making the picture of this, filming this. We found it an excellent product because it was staying where it should. It was doing its job. But the rest of the road, unfortunately, started to deteriorate from the rain. And so from then on, and that was about a year ago, from then on, we use nothing else now. Just fill it in, yes. Compact it, and walk away. And then everyone's happy.
Thanks, Easy Street.